We need to talk about the share of rates people pay so we get what we need and everyone can afford them. From our parks and reserves, to our roads and wastewater, from our halls and libraries, to providing safe drinking water for all of us. If our rates were a cake, should it be shared out a bit differently? Has everybody got enough?
Never got enough, Clarky.
We have some hard decisions to make. Are our rates fair? Have a think. Help choose our path for the next 10 years. We need to talk.